children, now we are going to see a new lesson, foods we eat. Foods we eat. Without food, we can't live, is it? With food, water and our, whatever we are getting from the outside and inside also. Without breathe, we can't live, is it? So here, for this lesson, foods, some group of students, children, they are playing. What is the food you have eaten? What did you eat yesterday? Then yesterday night, what did you eat? Like that. We are asking to your friend circle, is it? Even though in our class time also, for the first period or any time, what is your ma'am will ask to you? What is your breakfast? Have you had your breakfast? Have you had your lunch? What is your lunch? Like those questions they will ask, is it? So here, one group of family and some children are playing. What are they have eaten? Not at all. We will like some wheat food and rice and some dal. This is our locality people will eat. Is it? Like this, in North Indians, mostly what they will eat? By using wheat items. Wheat item means godhi. Okay. They will make chapati and puri. Especially they will make dal. Okay, this is the main thing of North Indian people dishes. Not at all wheat item, they will eat rice also. Some dal with pulao, then bindi. Bindi means vendakkam, lettuce finger. Okay, they will eat those things only and aloo curry. Aloo curry means potato fry. We are eating now. But they will eat lot of different dishes in aloo. Okay, this is in North India, but our area, what we will eat? Dosa, sambar, idli, somewhat occasionally we will eat puri, chapati, and channa. Like this, we will eat occasionally, is it? But most of the time, what we will eat? Idli, dosa, sambar, rice, sambar, curry, then some vegetables, is it? This is our menu. So, here also, family, Vipul's family. What is the family name? Vipul's family. What are the dishes they are eating? At the same time, they are discussing one function. What is that? Gurudwara. The Gurudwara we will celebrate in only in North India. We will celebrate in North India in Langa. Where does Gurudwara function? In Langa. What is the food we have to must eat in Gurudwara? Especially chapati and dal only. Chapati and dal. Without these dishes, we can't eat. Have you seen the Gurudwara places? That movie also, N.A. Erindal movie. That Ajit and the doctor, they will go somewhere, no? That is the places also, they will eat chapati in one area. They will cover the head with the handkerchief, everything, is it? So that is the Gurudwara area. For the Gurudwara area, not at all they will make a food for the people, one now once. They have a lot of facilities also like that, okay? Not at all those things, especially we have to know from this lesson, child and young age and olden age. We are segregating our food by these category only. In our child age up to baby adult, we will feed milk and then some dal and rice little only, then idli. Is it? After the 5 to 10 years maybe, after that only we will eat chicken, lot and NP items and for lot of food items also we are taking. Is it? But in the young age, I mean 10 after, before 25 or 30, those people they have lot of menus to eat. What they will like, they can eat. But after the 30, we have the food, some limitations only. Okay, then only we can reduce our weight loss and pressure, sugar, those impacts we have now, those things we can regret. Okay, students, we will read the lesson, what they will convey to us. Okay, this is the information from this lesson. Thank you.